So for swan dive, I started my swan extension, laterally rotated, abducted legs, active legs. I'm going to bend my elbows, tip my whole shape forward into my swan dive, and press myself back up. Bend in the swan dive, and press up. For grasshopper, I stay over, I bend my knees, criss-cross, criss, open my legs, and come back up. And I do it one more time. Switching which leg goes first in the crisscross, reaching, extending back to swan,